I made this clear Lexan box so that I could film pellets flying underwater at high speed. Cut this hole in the front as a repeatable entry method for shooting. Today we're going to be shooting with the 25 caliber Walther Falcon Hunter, using Beeman Crow Magnum pellets. I chose these for the large cavity they have in the front. I figure that'll displace the most water and look the best. Note that this gun has a rifled barrel. You'll see why I pointed this out a little farther into the video. Now just to fill the container with water and get shooting. As you can see, the cavity of the pellets expanded upon hitting the water. This still was taken just after entry. You can't even make out the pellet thanks to motion blur and distortion from the water. If you look closely, you can see the texture on this cone of air from the pellet spinning because of the rifling.